guys, welcome back to my channel Little Curves, and today's video is really very special. So let's get started. Today's video is all about happy cooking, where I'm going to share with you some of the ways you can include khakhra in your diet, since you all know that khakhra is healthy. But why to make it very boring? Let's start something interesting. And the khakhra which I am using in my video, Veer's diabetes friendly khakhra, as well as gluten free khakhra. Now these type of khakhra are really very good for either if you are allergic to wheat and wheat products, or else if you are diabetic. Even for a PCOS, it's really very difficult to find a good snack, and when it comes to your evening time, you really feel very hungry. So these type of snacks helps to give you enough protein, because this one is also made up of rajma flour, then you know it has methi seed, it has ajwain, and plus they have the serving size written. They are FSSAI certified, which really adds on to my trust on the product, and I would link it down in the description box in case if you want to buy. They're super affordable. Like the small packets come in 60 rupees, and the big packet, like this packet which is 500 grams, is just for 225 rupees, and the serving size is also written. You can have 4 khakras in one serving, which is really very good. And they have also calculated your calories, like you know how much in one serving you will get 30 grams. So you know the 30 grams calories will come up to 129. So it is very good for a evening snack, since we divide the evening snack around 200 calories. So you can have this with a fruit, and also the recipes which I am showing, so they will approximately come up to 200 calories with fiber in it, and that will be really good for you. So you know, must try thing, and I will do the tasting also. Now this one is for the gluten free, because it doesn't have wheat in it, and this one is very tasty, but it is little bit strong in flavor, just because it has, you know, it is gluten free, so it has little strong flavor of other ingredients, but it's really really very yummy, and it's also crispy. So that thing I really liked about it. Also you don't get oil. कमर्शियली आजकल जो खाकरा मिलते हैं उसमें थोड़ा सा ऑयल रहता है टू गिव दैट क्रिस्पीनेस, बट इसमें नहीं है, विच इज़ रियली वेरी गुड थिंग. नाउ कम्स द अदर वन विच आई रियली लाइक इज दिस. इट्स डायबिटिक फ्रेंडली वन, एंड लेट मी टेस्ट दिस ऑल्सो. दिस इज रियली वेरी यमी. इट हैज wheat in it, you can feel it, but it has methi, a strong very nice flavor of methi, which I really loved, and plus it's crispy, doesn't give that oiliness to your hands, which is really very good thing. And I really love, you can make so many recipes, like 3 I am sharing with you, but you will really love it. So do check their link and buy for yourself. Since I come to my office, I store such kind of things, because during evening time I really feel like eating something, and this is proportionate to something you are having healthy, you know. It's not like you are having maida or junk, which you tend to have during snack time. So the first recipe is strawberry salsa with khakhra, and for this you need honey, strawberry, some parsley, salt, some chili powder, and last lemon juice. It's a very easy recipe where you have to mix all the ingredients together and serve it with khakhra. It's very quick. At the same time, it includes fruits also. So it gives a twist to your fruits, and with khakhra, it will taste very, very yum, just like a nacho. So you know, you are replacing those nachos with such kind of healthy product, that is khakhra. And since they are low in glycemic index, therefore they are really good for your body. Thank you. the second recipe is a very easy chaat. Okay, for this you need curd, honey, some chili powder, salt, chaat masala, khakra, tomatoes, then moong sprouts, potato, and some dhaniya for garnishing. Now in this same recipe, you have to just mix all the ingredients together in the order which I am showing. And this recipe replaces those, you know, save puri where you include that puri which is fried. So you are replacing it with khakra. Just because they are low in calories, they add quite like very good amount of fiber and protein in your diet, and at the same time you're including curd as well as moong sprout, so you are adding so much of protein into this one recipe, and it's really very good for your health. Now comes the last and my favorite, and it is khakra pizza sandwich. For this you need salt, chili powder, then some pasta ready-made sauce, then you need vegetables like capsicum, tomatoes, onion, this is for pasta seasoning, khakra, and last you need little bit of cheese. Now here I am replacing your bread, that is maida, with khakra, which has wheat, then it has rajma flour, or it has, you know, jawar flour in it, which is really very good for a person who is celiac sprue or who is allergic to wheat and wheat products. For them it's really very good, just because here I am not including bread, and you just have to spread the pasta sauce and just add on vegetables. You can serve it either open toast kind of, or you can make a sandwich where you're having a double decker, like, you know, you are including two khakras together, and it really tastes yum. This was my favorite one, and I always make this breakfast, so this is my favorite.
I hope you have enjoyed this video also, and do subscribe to my channel, hit the button like, and stay connected for more and more videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.